And it was also a special day because, well, he made a little bit of a purchase, we should say, before the game.
No, I don't think you ever do. You know, I named our dog Lucky. We went on the way to the park that day. We picked up a little Sheltie puppy and didn't name it. And then after the game, we named it Lucky. So I remember that, too.
There you go. Buy a puppy before the game. Hit three home runs. Name puppy Lucky. Never forget the story. That was almost 30 years ago.